Okay, stormtroopers, go, go, go.
The first pod is down. Move to secure its location.
Ugh, I keep forgetting I don't have a jetpack right now.
We are capturing the escape pod.
Do not know who is shooting at. Oh, I'm a stormtrooper now. So that's a good thing to remember. Just, you know. Just saying. Oh, what are we doing down here? It's right there. Okay, rebels. Okay, I just realized just now there's actually a quick reload type mechanism going on. And we have it. We have it. Come on, come on. Small rocket, that's gonna be fun later on. Hey guys, let's get a small rocket! I like how quickly this all happens. Oh, what? Oh, a grenade, okay. Thermal detonator. Very sneaky, very sneaky. Didn't even know I was in danger. But yeah, just the pace on this is really nice. Just constantly straight into the battle.
We have taken possession of the escape pod.
Oh yeah. I think I got the kill there for doing absolutely nothing. Apart from one shot. That probably killed my own guy. Right. Let's just go running around this vehicle a bit more a few times. And now we go forward to claim ultimate victory. Oh, it's very Saving Private Ryan right now. There's explosions everywhere. Keep an eye out for rebels. Oh, so close! My Jun K was even near me. Who knows? He had skills. Skills enough to. Look how pretty that is.
We are securing the area. Look how pretty. Escape pod.
Full of horrible minerals and nasty things. Rebels really need to do something now because this is about to be whitewashed. Making my way down here. Hopefully my own guys have got the area. Like, look at this whole massive battleground that I got. That I was too busy admiring and I got killed. But it's really impressive. Defend the pod, you're kinda stuck hanging around. But there's a lot of space out there if you're doing something bigger.
You like it.
Let's see what else we got going on since I'm in taking in scenery mode. Okay. I was being shot there. I didn't even realize. Did slightly realize, but I should have. You know, I was just monologuing, as you do. Over here again. Okay, okay, let's hustle. Look around here. Sneaky one. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, at some point I'm bored. Okay. For any enemies.
Strike!
You're kidding me! Yeah, no, you weren't kidding me. And in fact, I ran into it instead of running away. Ah, such is my city ways.
We're going to let that escape pod fall into enemy hands.
No, I'm not.
Drive them back immediately.
Here are the people I don't want to win. I'm gonna go crazy and run at it. Why? Because I'm just gonna regenerate. Good shot by that guy. iTunes K, he's been destroying me. But he was a fair bit away, so. You know, I give him props for that. Oh, here's a shiny I'm talking about. Oh. That's nice. There's a nice effect going on. So shiny. Don't even know what you're made of. Some metallic sludge. Possibly. Oh, it's gonna be a whitewash.
We have captured the escape pod.
Lads. Feel bad. Pod incoming. Where are we gonna go? Jaheezy. With his rocket pack. Her rocket pack. Dude, he's so smart, mate. Oh, shoot, nothing. Oh, I don't even know what I was doing. I was in like slow motion just trying to figure out what the world was in.
The escape pod will soon be in Imperial hands.
We're Imperial, so that's good. Okay, I'm gonna try to get a few more kills on the board here because I've been slacking. Oh, wow, that was an easy win for me. I don't know what I was doing. I'm just saying, close range, the hand blast was actually a bit better. I picked this one because of the range going. Yeah, I totally pick him up from distance. No. Not how this is going down. Reach rank 4. Very happy about that. And last. Pretty expected. Well, not by much, only by 10 points. So. Yeah. I'm gonna go for one more match of this, I think. See what goodies I can unlock for level 4. Yeah. Give me my something, something, something. 20,699. Let's hope we've got enough credits to actually buy anything. Learn more at StarWars@EA.com. I must say, EA have been really good on their social media. In terms of like being like, hey, how's it going, guys? You liking our game? Like, yeah, we're liking your game. Like, good, good. That's actually better. This guy is just close-up killer. Can I get equip this? What can I get in my hand? I get an ion grenade. Massive damage reveal, shields and droids. Not a huge amount of use for me. I'm gonna go for ion shot. Just to unlock it. Just over there. A little something something. Okay, I'm gonna check my hand. And this is gonna go ion shot. Let's get out of here. Let's go play some gaming.